Do you want to have a Notion dashboard setup that allows you to have a synced view of all the different members of your team and the different ways that you could even organize your own personal life? Let's jump right into the video. So here I have a Notion dashboard setup where I utilize the linked views that Notion has come out with the Better Databases update. And this is all stuff that is based off of my task and event calendar, my projects, and then my task and event calendar from a different view, and then a few different habits and routine setups here. So in order to make this happen, what you need to do is create a few different task and databases for projects and different things like routines and habit trackers. And then from there, utilize the ability of these linked databases to organize them in a few different ways. So if we want to go and start from scratch here, I can quickly show you a few different ways to make this happen. So I would just start off with a little bit of a home setup, and then this page can be called home. And then in order to get that layout that we had, what we're going to want to do is do a bit of a column situation. So drag that over here. Make it about 3/4 of the way long. And then this one is going to be called a little actions page. So we can do a little check mark for this action section. Make this a H2, then make another block under it, which would be a divider. Then do something similar over here. We're making H2 that is a compass or something like that to navigate for a menu, and then a little divider under it. Then we can do something like computer for databases slash views, do another divider action, and then I can take a new block and do slash sync and drag all of these into that synced block. And then from there, what you'd need to do is do slash link to view of database. All right. And then under this, you're going to do slash divider again, and you can tuck this in right here and basically take this whole section with the actions and down, duplicate it, nestle it in over here. Maybe you can do something like habits and routines. And then under it, let's duplicate two databases, and you'll see why in a second. So I'm gonna put this one here, put another one right under. So then what you're gonna do is go to the top above the two, turn this into a page, go in the page, and then make two different columns within that page. Now, after you do that, you can go back to this page here, turn into text, and then nestle the two databases that you want under those and delete the text that was there. And now what we can do is do a slash page and have the views be showcased and call this views and make another page that we can call, you know, the databases, and whatever you want to do for that's nice thing for you. And first, what you do is you go to the top right here, copy link and paste the home one there. Then we can duplicate the page that we're on by going outside of it. So we're going to duplicate this, put it right back in there, go to views, drop it in there and change this to work or something. And then copy the link here, paste it in here and rinse and repeat. So this is going to be a work office. So essentially what I did was I took the exact same layout and view, and all you'd have to do in order to make this setup what you'd like is even add something like a bookmark section here on the right that could be synced across all of the different ones. Like we could add a whole section to this and call it bookmark. So say across all of these different things, I wanted to copy the YouTube dashboard that I'd have and just do something like YouTube Studio. And then this could be a situation where across all of these, I'd have the bookmarks to different things right here. I'd have the back end of the databases and views in this synced block. And then you could have whatever sort of organization you want. You could have three linked database views here. You could have two on the top, three on the bottom. You just got to make it set up however you want it to be. But the goal here is to have pretty much all of it synced, where your information and what you interact with is on the left here. And then on the right, you have your bookmarks, your menu, and the different databases and views that matter to you. And if improving your Notion matters, I would check out my Notion course that's going to be launching, as well as this video right here. See how you can improve your Notion even more.